I grew up with Star Wars, and that really, I mean, that's kind of the pinnacle for me for movie scores would be the Star Wars soundtrack. It always, it's the ultimate crossover because it's great music, it's great writing, it's great scoring. Every part is interesting throughout the orchestra. It's never filler, even when it's accompanying action. Like, you always are involved. I mean, the one that sticks out for me is when I was 12 and in a competition in Chicago where I was growing up. And the finals of that competition, you played with the Chicago Symphony. And just that experience, I remember specifically the rehearsal being just being enveloped in this massive power and warmth and the musicality. And you know, it's something that has stuck with me ever since. You know, I'd find, you know, the stories about Beethoven just really fascinating, how explosive his personality was. I mean, maybe not when he was deaf, but you know, to be able to work with someone of that kind of passion for music and so forth, would be one character that sticks out. You know, having more of like a photographic memory, I have to work really hard on memorizing things and getting on top of it, and just being able to kind of look up things in my memory a little more easily. I feel, you know, maybe everyone struggles with it somewhat, but I envy. I mean, Maestro Urbanski is known for his incredible attention to detail, all up in his head, and you know, I envy that a little bit sometimes. The preparation and bringing to life and bringing to your audience a story, bringing a line, taking them from point A to point B. And you know, I love, you know, this Prokofiev Five we're doing, you know, Firebird or something, where you this shared experience and taking that responsibility very seriously and with your colleagues on stage, and then presenting that and bringing everyone along on that journey. That's what I find so exhilarating about orchestral playing.